driving last Friday on her way to Cincinnati on a snow white cruising sea. Going home to see her mama and her daddy with the baby in the back seat. 50 miles to go when she was running low on faith and gasoline. It'd been a long, hard year. She had a lot on her mind and she didn't pay attention. She was going away too fast. Before she knew it, she was standing on a thin black sheet of glass. She saw both the lights flash before her eyes. She didn't even have time to cry. She was so scared. She threw her hands up in the air. She made it to the shoulder and the car came to a stop. She cried when she saw that baby in the backseat sleeping like a rock.